Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to get rid of the ideal wing eyeliner kind of look. The only thing you need is coconut oil and rag. So just take some coconut oil and you'll see it right there.
Yeah, well, I don't know about that, Teddy.
Even on your eyes, it works because it leaves it a little bit of oily, but least it works. Yes, it's not Photoshop or nothing. Recommend you to use this. Look at this. It's fully gone. Look. It's fully gone. A little bit. I'm sure you can pull that stuff out like that. So thanks for watching. Bye.